In a meeting organized by the Energy Ministry and the Ugandan National Bureau of Standards, district leaders from the southwestern region decried illegal fuel filling stations mushrooming in the area. Joseph Mwesije, the Mbarara District Environment Officer, was saddened to note that many of these filling stations are built in fragile ecosystems.
To allocate different activities in different places so that they should have earmarked a petrol station where it's supposed to be, the earmark where, for example, slaughterhouse is supposed to be, and other activities. So that once there is a zone like that, if you want to apply for a business or a construction, put there what there has been planned for.
And the products you know could be bringing are petrol, diesel, kerosene, and jet A1. Other products like gas and so on and lubricants, UNOC is not involved in that. They remain operating the way they have been operating. The department is also responsible for licensing of all outlets in the country. So we encourage whoever is here to pass on the message to others that they should not start running service stations. They should not build service stations without getting appropriate licenses that are given by the department.
Dean Kashovia, the principal petroleum officer in charge of standards at the Ministry of Energy and Mineral Development, emphasized that the good compliance will promote fair trade in business of fuel and mitigate risks to health, safety, and the environment.
We have an enforcement team, okay, which comes around periodically to come and assess the situation. If somebody has erected a station in the roadside or in the road reserve and they don't have licenses and the permits from concerned parties, for example, NEMA has to issue a permit for environmental compliance, okay, then the building board, they have to make sure that what you are constructing is relevant and in compliance with their regulations. So all that must meet the regulations and standards.
Local governments are the ones who are in charge of zoning of businesses. Once local governments zone places, for us, we don't come in to say, no, this is not the right place. It's local government who should actually tell us that actually this zone is for petrol station, and then for us, we come in and approve.
Report by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.